wind fans the top of the palm trees in the bright morning sky in Ban Jia province. A coconut waits patiently to be harvested by the graceful farmers. These mature brown coconuts will be used for making coconut oil.
Coconut oil has been in Vietnam through many generations. Did you know that coconut oil has more than 50 benefits? For instance, many Vietnamese people use coconut oil as a deep conditioner or to massage their skin. Other times, it is used for all kinds of cooking.
The coconuts bounce along the walls of the green supply truck as they make their way to the busy street market. They pass by a waving field of coconut trees, and near them are running streams of water. The streams and ample sunlight in this region provides the right conditions for coconut trees to grow well. The climate is suitable for growing palm trees to make coconut oil because the climate is tropical and hot.
Coconut trees take 15 to 20 years to grow. In comparison, rice is fully grown and ready for harvesting after only 4 or 5 months. Because it takes so long for coconut trees to grow, farmers want to use their land for other purposes, like growing other types of crops, because they think they can make more money.
Some people don't know much about the benefits of coconut oil, so they don't use it that much.
Now in Vietnam, they have a problem, like people, the farmer in Ban Tre province, when we grow the coconut tree, the farmer didn't want to grow more coconut oil. They don't want to grow more coconut tree because they think that their land is used for another purpose, like they can grow rice another fruit to make more money to them. So as long as in the future people may don't want to grow more coconut tree.
So to encourage coconut oil use, we have to spread the word about the benefits of coconut oil. When we spread the word, hopefully this creates a higher demand, causing the price to increase. Once the price increases, more farmers will want to farm coconuts. This will lead to better sustainability of coconut oil.
Now you know that coconut oil is very useful, but it needs you to spread the word to help sustain it.